just straight rear duels.
Oh, that's all they have. You okay. Want front duels?
Mm-mm. No. Yep, okay. That's good.
GPS?
Nope. I'll need GPS. What actually, yes. Let's do GPS. That would look cool.
127. What's
this? You can't take this off?
No.
Apparently not. Okay, that's what you want?
Can you do a different stack?
No, it doesn't have any options for that.
Well, let's just go ahead and buy her.
Okay.
I need this, baby. I gotta
127,000 for a 4755.
It's because of the GPS.
What's machine repeat think of that? What else do you... I'm scrolling.
Here, just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. 75-20. I gotta have the 75-20.
75 or 70?
75.
Okay. 75-20. Tires.
Let's go. No. 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 Yes.
Weighted?
Yep, weight. Yeah, right
fenders?
There. Yes, fenders.
GPS?
Yes.
40.
Yep, let's go ahead, buyer. I gotta have a four-wheel drive around the farm. You know you gotta have the big horse. Alrighty. Now.
Anything else?
Oh, I need one of these. Let's sell. Wait, can we sell the other one that we bought?
I'm still going here.
Here, keep back.
Let's see them all first. Okay, we're all
I need the 4755 non-front wheel assist. Is that what that's yeah.
That's here. The one you want?
Uh-huh. Can we get...
Okay. Fuel tank?
Yes. No, I don't want 80X. Nah.
Okay. 49 or 47?
47.
Ooh, 47.6.
No, we can't go that. No.
55?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's change tires. I don't like those.
Rear duals?
Yes. Yeah, we gotta go duals.
Okay, rear duals. Weight bracket?
Yep, and weights.
Full weights?
Yep.
Okay, beacons?
No, two new.
No beacons. All black?
Yeah.
Air stack?
There Ooh. We go, air stack, black turbo.
Starfire?
What's that?
The GPS thing?
Yes. No, we don't, that's too new. GPS is too new, we don't.
Attachers.
No,
we don't
that looks
that.
Like crap.
These are too
new. Nope, no front loader.
GPS?
I believe
we already did that.
Do you want
yeah,
it?
Yeah, GPS.
Okay. 119,000.
I wish you could get, like, mirrors. Okay, we gotta get this one, and then there's one, back. We gotta go back. Back. E110 series, right here. 8110, 8410. Let's do 8210. Actually, 8110, because that's what person on YouTube I was on the YouTube channel.
Okay. Trelleborg, Michelins, Continentals, Midas, BKTs, Prince. Man, there's a lot of tires.
I like those. Yeah, these.
These right here?
Okay. Yep.
Duels.
Yeah, duels. I need narrower duels. We can do that.
Oh.
I don't think it's...
Let's low. Just do duels, and then...
We don't have narrowed duels.
No, I don't want rock box.
Weights?
Yep, weights.
You.
Oh. No,
US. US
weights.
Ooh, tinted glass?
Yeah, let's do tinted.
How dark you want?
Let's just do standard. That's way too tinted.
This one?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
Yes.
I like it.
Yep, those
black,
gotta go.
Black.
Front mud guards.
Yeah.
Oh, that's rear. I skipped them. Front ones?
What are those at?
The fenders right there.
Yes, we gotta go fenders.
Okay. Halogen lights or LEDs?
LEDs.
Okay. Rear mud flaps?
No.
No? GPS? Beacon?
Yep.
What is this?
Yep.
Okay. No beacon?
Without beacon, I don't want the beacon. Nope.
Okay.
Beacon. Oops. Let's buy this thing.
Well, there's more than one beacon. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, John, your beacon.
Buy.
Okay, now I want to hear what these things sound like. Let's hear what these little suckers sound like.
Okay, now you can use your rotary knob.
Okay.
Grayson?
Grayson did that.
Stop it.
Oh,
okay. Oh, there's that one we were going to sell, but we didn't.
Here it is. That one in the weeds is the one I was going to sell. I put a John Deere in the weeds.
You're going to park it in the weeds?
No. I put the other John Deere 8650 in the weeds.
Oh.
I bought two. I just decided to put it down there.
There's your lawn art.
Yep. Can we sell this character? I don't want this.
Well, go ahead and switch it. We'll leave it here for now. Switch to something else.
It'd be fine. We don't even have.
There's your 7520.
That doesn't sound great. It sounds rough. I don't really like this. Honestly, I don't. Oh, yeah. We got.
That's my favorite. I don't like Fenders.
That's my second favorite. I like Fenders.
You like Fenders?
Yes,
I don't. I don't think it looks good.
That tractor looks terrible. I don't like it.
It looks like European model or something.
Yeah, it just doesn't look right. Then we get the cleaner in here, the 1080 in here. I don't have to go over that.
Oh, there is beans. They're withered though, aren't they?
That's
yeah, you're in April. Those beans are gone, bud. There is some guys around here that cut their beans in April, though.
Why? Oh, that's close.
I'm gonna make this one like it broke down.